Look What's Cooking is brought to you by the Culinary Institute of Virginia.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Johnson here with Chef Charles DeLarge from the Culinary Institute of Virginia School of Culinary Arts of ECPI University. One of my favorites, love marsala, chicken marsala.
Very popular dish. You see it on most Italian restaurant menus, a lot of different menus.
Mm-hmm.
Very, very simple to make. Most people, I mean, a lot of people, I think, get intimidated.
Right. Well, they think of the sauce, and it's a lot of stuff going on.
It's really, really simple, as I'll show you today.
Okay.
It's very simple to make. It takes very few ingredients. A matter of chicken breast, marsala wine, obviously,
mm-hmm.
a little bit of chicken stock, and in this case, we're using a little bit of brown gravy, or what we call demi-glace in the restaurant business.
Mm-hmm.
Mushrooms, salt, and pepper. That's pretty
and
much it.
And you're done. Okay, well, walk us through it.
Okay. First of all, we clean the chicken breast, pound it, season it, saute it briefly. Once it's lightly browned on one side, we turn it over, add the mushrooms and some shallots, saute that briefly, deglaze with the marsala wine. Then we add our chicken stock, a little bit of the brown sauce, and let it cook. It's done.
And
very, very simple, yeah. The idea is when you want thinner chicken breast, it cooks quick because we're
mm-hmm.
sauteing.
Kind of like the scallopini
yes,
types.
Exactly,
or you can pound them yourself.
Pound that, exactly. That's the best way to do it. Mm-hmm. Or if you could roast it slower in the oven, same way to make the same type of sauce.
Well, and I was saying, I don't remember the brown gravy or the demi-glace. I don't remember using that before.
That's strictly optional. Mm-hmm. In the restaurant business, a lot of time we would use it to make it a little bit richer.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't make a thicker sauce.
It makes a thicker sauce. It has a little more sheen to it also. But I've seen it also where it's very brothy. And it's like I said, it's more of the mushroom flavor. And marsala flavors are coming out. This gives you a little more volume, a little more body to the whole dish.
And it's easy to find marsala wine, too.
Yes, very, very easy. And if there's also an issue, you can find non-alcoholic marsala wine, too.
Okay, well, if you want to try chicken marsala, you can also do veal marsala. Lots of options with this. Please go to our website, WTKR.com, for the recipe. For more information about the Culinary Institute, it's JeffVA.com. Look What's Cooking!